Hey guys, this is Triforce Plus One, and I just wanted to show you guys a cool little Easter egg in The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. So what you want to do here is make sure your adult Link and go to Lon Lon Ranch. You can do this at any time of the day, really, but I like to choose daytime because it looks kind of cool. So when you go to Lon Lon Ranch, you're going to go into the house where the cuckoos are, and you're going to go upstairs here into this room. And once you get into this room, you'll see Ingo's clothes all over the floor because he's a dirty bastard. So you're going to go over here, and you're going to break some pots, get some money, and when you go over here, you're going to view, and you want to look toward the dresser here, and then look right down, and you'll see a special Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword promotional poster. Now, it seems that there are a few of these posters all across Hyrule in this game, which is really cool. It's a nice Easter egg. I know there are a few in here. There's one in Gerudo Valley I saw a video of, but yeah, they're all over the place. So feel free to post a video response if you find another one of these promotional posters, and I'll see you guys later. Hoping we'll get Skyward Sword really soon in December. Anyway, I digress. This is Triforce Plus One, signing off.